morning, a group of 50 people who claimed to be police barged into our house and broke open the bedroom doors where me, my father and my mom were sleeping. They tried showing us a paper which they claimed to be a search warrant but did not give us the time to read. Instead, when we asked questions, instead of answering, they dragged him away like he was an antisocial element or terrorist. Along with him, they also arrested our close associates, our close political associates, my dad's brothers, and also servants at home. This is being done only to harass us and create panic amongst us before the election. And also, all of us have serious doubts on the identities of the people who came, as they did not show their ID cards when we asked them. And it's been so many hours since he's been arrested. And as family, we haven't been informed as to where he is and who took him and on what grounds they took him in the first case. As family, it's our basic right to know where he is right now. Media channels are saying one place in different news channels. I demand to know where he is.